Welcome to Lumen On Film 2017. Tonight we are showcasing the short films made by Lumen Photography Digital Media students.
'cause that's what you deserve. You sacrifice so much of your life in order for this to work. While I'm up chasing my dreams, sailing around the world, please know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl.
Thank you. It's never going to happen while we're still alive. Class is so freaky today. I mean, the thought of nuclear war happening at any second is just so terrifying.
Are you talking about our history lesson? Come on, Jenna. It's never going to happen while we're still alive.
Come on, Jenna. Let's just go to class.
Manny, I really think it's gonna happen.
Jenna, please stop. I don't want to have the conversation again.
But Manny,
it's please. Not going to happen. Are you serious?
Go.
Jenna, stop.
Breaking news. It appears that cases of weather have shown up all over the countryside. What is happening to the world as we know it? In other news, it appears that nuclear war has started in North Korea and the United States. What will happen to Australia? Are we next? Find out at 9 o'clock news.
It's never going to happen while we're still alive.
Nuclear war has started.
It's never going to happen while we're still alive. But, I mean, it could.
I've had this weird feeling ever since I was 13. that I was gonna die one day in a nuclear blast from World War III. I guess I got it from the news, films, propaganda and TV. What if I'm a prophet and it was my maiden flight and prophecy?
I'm alive if living's just a beating heart.
Oh my god, have you heard? Riley has a stalker. Have you seen all the creepy messages she's been getting?
I pulled a note out of her locker this morning. Who do you think it is? I mean, really, it could be...
Watch it, Ruth!
Are you okay?
Yeah, let's just get to class.
You kind of disappeared for a second.
Yeah.
So I was standing at the end of the hall and the lights went out. So I look around to try and see who turned them off and there was no one there. But there was this figure at the end of the hallway and he had a mask on and it was all black and it was terrifying.
What do you reckon it was? I bet it was like a ghost or maybe a spirit.
This isn't a joke. You have to stop with the supernatural stuff. It's gonna drive you insane.
I reckon I'm never gonna go insane. But really, come on. I reckon it was the universe trying to tell you something. Like, maybe you're gonna die.
You're too superstitious.
My dream is always the same. I can never catch the ball. Never.
Eyes up, please. Alright, so we're going to deal with Shakespeare today, how Shakespeare used certain language devices in his writing. You can give me an example of a metaphor from Romeo and Juliet. Yeah, Alex.
Can I show you what I've done?
Well, it's not really to do with the life for itself. You can't even do right for.
Okay, so show us what you've done.
Have you done your day with Simon?
So with this question, I don't know if I've got it right.
Sure. Can you just Alex check up with
for
one?
Me, please?
He's actually well ahead.
So
how'd you go? Did you come up with
me? I am talking to you. Hello.
So
what the?
What's
that? But soft, what light through yonder window breaks? It is the east of June. To wake up. I need to wake up now.
It's okay, Sarah.
Everything's okay. Everything's okay. Everything's okay.
Everything's okay. Everything's
okay.
Hey, Sarah.
Hey, you should come to the party this weekend.
Hey, Sarah, we should go shoot some hoops.
Going.